Steve Scherer, Jim Janke, Keith Anderson, Jeff Arnold, and Ed Bus Esselby. When you put them all together, they're right here in front of us. Maxx.
You guys can do anything you want here, really.
That's
can I have this oscillator?
Good evening, everyone. I'm Chris Aronson, and I caught up with Maxx, a power rock fivesome that's still relatively new and, more importantly, growing fast. For the next few minutes, you're going to get a chance to meet Maxx and find out a little bit more about what makes them tick. That's all on Street Beat.
And this is a question that gets Van Halen gets asked this all the time. How do you guys get up for a show? What do you do? It's 10 o'clock in the morning on a Saturday.
We got to listen to that all night.
That's
Steve's dinner. Outstanding.
I had known Jim for quite a while. We jammed off and on. Mm-hmm. And they had a three-piece heavy metal act, actually. And Jeff had just come down from Alaska, where he had been stationed. And so the bass player they had at the time wasn't working out time-wise. And so I ran into Jim, said, hey, let's get this together. And we brought Steve in, and we got together, I guess, in February. Mm-hmm. First of February was when the band really started getting together.
Really?
And we've only been
together.
Hasn't
been long at all.
She walked out of the club the first time he played it, so...
Steve Scherr.
Okay, I wouldn't consider us heavy metal, but there's a lot more heavy metal being played in Chicago.
Mm-hmm.
It's not the question so much of getting in there, it's getting in there that it'll be worthwhile. I mean, we could go and play probably any club, but they'll want to go ahead and give you a Wednesday or a Tuesday or something, and you play for 1 hour for
right.
expenses getting there, and so that it's not worth it if you're a working band.
Okay. Where does Maxx fit in?
You look at some of these bands, the new movement of heavy metal. You know, the 80s have brought on these bands.
Sure.
It's real power rock, I almost think it's called.
Yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
And you get into that as well, because it's kind of a crossover.
Well, that's always been around, that sort of rock and roll in different forms. It's getting more technoid now than it used to be.
It's got to be more modern. You know?
But I think, you know, some of the fad rock of, you know, I think the new wave is, it's really dying out in the clubs. People don't want to hear it, you know. In the Midwest.
I think the power rock is really a good way to kind of describe the way we play, because we're a very aggressive band.
Playing pretty much every major city in Illinois.
Not major cities. We play a lot of... They're getting bigger all the time. The major cities, like...
Oh, I'm sorry about that.
They're trying to stray away from this noise here.
No, the major cities, like, you know, St. Louis and Chicago and places like that, the markets aren't the greatest
for
first going in stuff as far as money and everything. You can't get...
We are pretty versatile as far as we've got five vocalists in the band, which is something you won't see on the vocal scene.
I noticed that. Everybody in the band does vocals.
Yeah,
as well.
And that's something we all recognize as something incredibly important in the music business today, because you see so many of these local bands that have no chance of going anywhere
just
because they've got
vocal.
One guy who screams or one guy who can sing, and people, they want to hear the big vocals. They love the big vocals.
The big ones.
As well as the big rock sound.
It gives you a powerful sound.
Oh, yeah, it does.
Oh, yeah.
That's a peek at Maxx from the Street Beat, courtesy of your rock authority, WPGU. Now, if you'd like to see just a bit more, catch him live tonight at Mabel's in Campus Town. Street Beat thanks Norm Lavelle, Bob Rue, and Maxx, and of course you. Last but not least, because without the local rock fan, there never can be any local rock. I'm Chris Aronson. Thanks for joining me. Street Beat meets up with Don't Talk Back next. Be listening over these next couple weeks for us on Rock 107. For now, let's walk with Maxx as they get the grand tour of WPGU. A valuable, valuable experience.
I'm psyched for this.
WPGU, Urbana-Champaign's Rock Authority.